Alaska. It's one of the most unforgiving places in the world, especially in the dead of winter. One wrong move up here, and it's game over. I'm Andy Bell, and this is my buddy, Ryan Millen. And this is the TRD Pro Tacoma. First, we challenged Baja and took first place. Then we tackled the volcanoes of Chile. Now we're heading as far north as we can go, the Arctic Circle. We've got sub-zero temperatures, avalanche warnings, oncoming big rig trucks, and who knows what else. Our mission, take the TRD Pro Tacoma all the way to the end of the Dalton Highway. This is one of the most harsh and brutal pieces of real estate in the world. It's a 530-mile chunk of road that nobody drives recreationally.
Dude, look at this. This is just ridiculous. Hey, that's as high as the sun gets. In the middle of winter, you're down to about 3 hours of daylight.
So you gonna let me drive this time?
Maybe.
You wanna play Rochambeau?
Yeah.
Whoever loses has to go for a swim in that Arctic plunge, dude.
Really? Okay, I'm in.
Ready? Rochambeau.
Oh, no!
Look how dark it is in there.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Woo! Okay, let's go!
There's layers of the earth that never thaw here. It's truly cool. We saw minus 30 this morning. It's all great when everything is working out like it is right now, but it's when something goes wrong because there's no 911, and that is exactly what gets you in trouble in Alaska. There you go.
So where the heck are we?
This is about halfway, and then we're going to all the snow stuff right up here. Here, I'll make it warmer.
Everybody said, ooh, you gotta have a block heater up there. Oh, you gotta have a winch for sure. We didn't do any of that.
Dude, get me off this highway. Let's go find some trails.
I think I got some for you here, buddy.
We didn't do anything to this truck. No modifications whatsoever. We put gas in it. That's it.
This truck is just so sick.
There's a big storm rolling in. We need to get moving, or else we're going to get stuck in the Brooks Range.
Copy that. We're going for it.
Further north in America than this.
Wow, that storm was gnarly.
60 mile an hour winds, 4 foot drifts. I got vertigo.
So you guys have made it to the northernmost point accessible by road in the western hemisphere.
Yeah,
this is rad.
Where are you going next?
Somewhere warm, please.
Somewhere really, really warm.
We need
freezing thaw.
I don't know what the next challenge is, but knowing the guys that took it, we're going to have something pretty gnarly.